Need a book or journal article that we don't have or own at UNCG Libraries? UNCG Libraries has a service that will get you what you need for free. It's called Interlibrary Loan, or ILL. In this video, we will go over setting up an ILL account at UNCG and then requesting items through ILL at UNCG. If you have never interlibrary loaned an item before at UNCG, you will need to create an ILL or ILLiad account. To get started, go to the UNCG Library homepage at library.uncg.edu, then scroll down and click on Borrow, Renew, and Order Materials. From here, click on Interlibrary Loan Request. Here is a page where we can set up our account for ILL. Make sure that you have already activated your UNCG computer account, but then you can log in with your UNCG username and password, the same that you use for Canvas and iSpartan. If it's your first time logging in or creating an account, it will ask you for some information, such as your address. Once you have an account, you can request items through ILLiad or this ILL account by copying and pasting catalog entries into the request fields under the New Request option on the left. Note that you can request a specific type of item. Now you can copy and paste the items from the catalog into the item that you want through ILL. Be sure to pay attention to the Not Wanted After date and to submit the request when you are done filling out the information. Another option is requesting the item to be interlibrary loaned directly from the UNCG Libraries catalog. Be sure that we do not have the article that you are searching for, especially if you are using other search engines such as Google Scholar. To make sure that UNCG Libraries does not have the item, you can copy and paste the title into the catalog box with quotation marks around the title and then search the catalog, which searches just UNCG Libraries.
Here you can see that UNCG Libraries does not own this article because I do not see that listed as an option. But here we can see that we can search for this title in libraries worldwide. If you don't originally see the title you need using quotation marks around the title, try taking the quotation marks off to find a similar title. Though it's not first, we can scroll down and see the article that we need here and that it's located within the UNC System Libraries, not at UNCG. When I click on the title, on the right, you should see a button that says Request Item Through Interlibrary Loan. This will then push you out into your ILLiad or Interlibrary Loan account. If it's your first time, you can click here and get your account set up.
If you're searching within a database such as PubMed and you see an article that you want, you can click on the UNCG Libraries and see if we have it. In this example, you can see the catalog was unable to find any links to this item, so you can request an item through interlibrary loan. Now that you have set up your account, you can see that the information is already filled out in the ILL request form. And when you are satisfied, you can submit your request. Once you submit your request, you'll see the transaction on your home screen of your ILL or ILLiad account. For ILL, books can be picked up at the circulation desk in Jackson Library, and articles are emailed to you. Books typically take at least 3 days, but electronic journal articles and chapters usually take around 48 hours, sometimes as quick as 24 hours.
Please note that we cannot get textbooks, but we can get many e-books, so give it a try.
Also, not keep books all semester. You typically get books from ILL for around a couple of weeks. Faculty and instructors cannot use interlibrary loaned books for course reserve. Once you have submitted your order through ILL, our ILL staff will contact you through email when the item is available. You can also log back into your ILL account to check on the status of an order. This should be in the middle of the page on the left under View.
UNCG Libraries is currently offering free UPS shipping of print materials to any student, faculty, or staff member living off campus who cannot come to campus to get their materials. This option applies for UNCG Libraries and interlibrary loan materials. Distance students no longer need to make requests for UNCG Libraries materials via the Interlibrary Loan System, or ILLiad. Any UNCG student, faculty, or staff member can search through the catalog and then click on the request item button. From there, you can log into your UNCG Libraries account using your 9-digit ID number and a password that you set for yourself. And if it's your first time, click on set reset password to set your password. This does not have to match your UNCG Libraries regular password. Once you have the material that you want, you can fill out the information in the form for the materials. Once library staff has located and pulled your materials, you will receive an email that will ask you to select from 3 pickup options, including shipping. You will be asked to provide your shipping address when this option is selected. Requests to ship interlibrary loan materials must still be made in ILLiad. Remember, you can access your ILLiad or interlibrary account by scrolling down on the library homepage, clicking on Borrow, Renew, and Order Materials, Interlibrary Loan Request. Please put comment in the notes fields of each request you want shipped and make sure that your address is current in the personal information section of your ILLiad account. UNCG Libraries is offering free UPS return shipping that you can request when you are ready to return your materials, whether you request the item through the catalog or through interlibrary loan. Visit our Returning Libraries Materials webpage for details. Through the library website, Borrowing Materials, and then Returning Library Materials.
If you ever have questions during this process, remember you can always ask us. Be sure to chat us if you have problems finding the articles or have any problems with this process. Really, if you have any questions with the library in general.